knives. Although by some considered as weapons, the knife perhaps has for centuries been the most important tool to humanity. It helped us gather and process food, create other tools, and even clothing. One could say it was one of the most important tools needed for human evolution. Even in modern society, where stores offered sliced foods and pre-made clothing, knives can still be found in any household. Modern-day knives are used for cooking, bushcraft, survival, everyday tasks, and even YouTube.
Haha, Mickey!
Martin!
Hey, let's start a YouTube channel about knives and get filthy rich!
But as one can clearly see, evolution can definitely go wrong.
Hey, a knife!
The knife world is a complex world with a big variety of steels, sizes, and shapes. Optimized for different tasks, evolution has delivered a wide variety of knives. Made popular by experts like Raymeers, bushcraft has become more and more popular. Knives are being released especially designed for bushcraft. These knives can most of the times be recognized by their Scandinavian grind, small size, and simple looks. These characteristics make these knives great carvers. And this particular knife is called the Malanica Bukko. And one can really see the benefit of the amazing Scandinavian grind. Cutting and carving through wood like no other. Where the bushcraft knife shines with carving, it may fall short on some very specific topic. Survival. Recognizable by their full tang, more generous size, and sometimes mean looks, they are made to survive. Even hardy enough to destroy that what must be destroyed.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
One could easily depend its life on it. In between, you have the all-round knives. Made to be both suitable for bushcraft and survival. While not thriving in one, they can manage all. To some, knives can look scary, and so the folding knife was created. Without the imposing build of a fixed blade, scared people could now also carry a knife.
But one knife is used by everybody. The kitchen knife. This particular knife can slice and prepare like no other knife out there, and has a leak of its own.
So in this vast world of thousands of knives, steels and different hobbies, every man and woman can have a best friend, a partner to always count on, a lover for life, a knife.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello!
It's a winter wonderland!
Oh shit, look out!
Ladies and gentlemen, there are trees falling everywhere because of the snow.
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if we are completely in focus because it's very bloody dark, darker than you can see on the camera.
Yeah.
But thank you very much for watching this video. And we really want to thank Knives and Tools for supporting us very much. And if there is a knife shop you should visit, it's their knife shop.
Definitely. And they have probably the most knives of any knife shop I know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Weekly recommended, ladies and gentlemen.
We do a weekly recommended every week. And this week is a very special one. It's the
Falk Neven F1 and A1.
And why do we recommend it? It's because today we actually, because it's not that cold in Holland that often, but today we actually, look out, there's down a bloody tree falling.
Oh, it's crazy.
It's unbelievable. But today we actually found out how good the Falk Neven handle is
for cold climates and cold weather and snow and
everything, because you actually don't feel any cold at all from the handle itself.
Merry Christmas, by the way.
Yeah. People.
So ladies and gentlemen, I really hope you like this kind of different episode this time, Mickey, because it was snowing and we had to do something.
We had to make a live documentary.
Yeah.
And by the way, let us just say that the F1 and the A1 are the first knives we have ever bought.
I think it's
We bought cakes,
huh? Oh my God, I knifed my knife. Look at it shine, man.
And we still love the damn knives. And it started off this whole bloody channel and this whole knife hobby of ours. So maybe if buying one will start your new addiction.
Whoa. They've really got a place in my heart, Mickey.
Yeah, Martin. But I'm very cold, I don't feel my hands
ladies
anymore.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is almost New Year and I really, really hope you guys have a very, very happy New Year.
Yeah.
And please think about us when you're toasting.
Yeah.
And check out our merchandise shop.
Yeah.
Think about that too. So please like this video, hit the post notification button,
and please check us out merch if you like to support us
and our Instagram.
Happy New Year!